Hello and welcome back to Stephen and Mal Play Minecraft. My name is Stephen George. I play video games, sometimes Minecraft, sometimes with my wife. When we last left off, is that guy coming at you or leaving?
He's leaving because of the sun.
When we last left off, we pretty much were like, hey, we got a lot of important stuff to do, and from here on out, the episodes are going to consist of important things. We're going to be doing important stuff, and we will definitely not waste any time. Then we proceeded to waste the entire episode running around outside fighting things. So today we are going to remedy... Oh god, that sounded like it hurt. Today we're going to remedy that by actually doing something useful and doing our best to... Stop teleporting away. I want to kill you. Come here. I feel like we can catch him. I feel like it's a race. Come here. Come here. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me. I'ma kill you. Seriously, I think we might actually kill one right in the daylight, even though he keeps teleporting away. We might have to give up. Yeah, he's running away. Anyway, so we're going to attempt to find a mineshaft and get diamonds, because we need to prepare for the Ender Dragon, blah, 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 blah. If we could run into some food, let's kill it, because I could certainly use some. That would be a good idea.
I have food.
Well, I brought some bread, but now I'm realizing I need more. Also, do you have an ender pearl?
Yes, I have two.
Now you have three.
Score.
I don't have to hold it. Oh my gosh, remember when we did this?
Maybe.
This was... I don't remember when this was, but I vaguely remember this. We're seeing stuff we've seen before. I think this was when we were on our way after 1.8 came out to go see villages and mineshafts and stuff like that. Neat. And when we went to the villages, there were no people in them. There's a buttload of pumpkins over here.
I'm growing some now. We don't need to worry about it.
I mean, I wouldn't have picked them up anyway. Pumpkins are rather useless in my opinion. I would say that we're probably getting pretty close to where 1.8 started to spawn the... other crap. Because... Oh, hey, pig. Because once we see, like, moss on trees and stuff, that's how we'll know. What up, pig? You dead. Now eat your meat. Game's a little glitchy. You still with me?
Yes. Right behind you, actually.
Okay.
I could hit you if I wanted with my sword.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't do you any good.
But it's a sharpness, too.
Yeah, well, it's a dullness 50 on me because I'm made of meat. Human meat, and if it's human meat, it doesn't do any damage. Thank goodness. Honestly, I'm pretty sure if you could, you'd probably try and kill me. You've like tried to kill me in like the Halo game. You tried to kill me in some of the demos. You know what? I'm gonna jump.
This into looks this. Like a chunk.
Woo! I took a swim. You want to take a swim? Welcome to the river. And
well,
because
we're near things.
Yeah, because we are in a river, we are near a mineshaft. Well, I mean, we're now in a chunk that will contain a mineshaft. Now we just have to find a mineshaft. Now, we could do what we did before and find the exact same mineshaft that was near that one village, but that could be, honestly, pretty impossible.
I see a wolf.
Really?
Yeah.
Where? He's mine. I called it.
I saw him first.
I'm going to get to him first. I will earn his love first. Ha! Yes.
That was awful.
Yes.
I see another one.
Sammy 4.0. No, you don't. No, he's
yes,
mine.
Yes,
he's
I
mine.
Do.
He's mine. He's mine. Don't you get away from my dog.
He's mine now.
Actually, no, he's mine.
That and is one, so unfair.
And this one's oh crap! I ran out of the bones. You can have that one if you want. See this one over here? See him? Mao, come here. Oh my God, there's a lot of them. Mao, see this one? Do you
yes.
have enough bones? Because I don't. I've used like 10 on him, so it'll probably be yours quick. God, I don't remember which one's mine and which one's yours. What the heck have we done? We hate dogs.
Mine are by me.
Jesus. Now we... How many do we have?
Four.
I have two and you have two?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God. Okay, Sammy, four
Actually,
and five.
You got one sitting, too, over here.
Where?
He's sitting down.
Where? This one?
Yeah, that one.
He's standing for me.
Oh.
So we have four, right?
Uh-huh.
Great. I wonder if Notch ever fixed the thing where if we accidentally hit each other, the dogs ravenously kill one another and kill us or whatever. Like, even though PvP is off, if one of us swung at each other, the dogs would go crazy and kill us. That was a big bug. That was, like, not good. Hey, kill this. I desire it dead. Thank you. Oh my god, we get experience for what they kill?
I guess so.
Holy crap. This is opening up a world of possibilities. Sammy 4 and 5, you guys are the bomb. Trust me, you guys are going to live forever. Possibly. There was this other dog I had, Sammy 3. He had an accident and fell off a building.
To put it mildly.
No, we're covering it up. We don't know anything. Hey, there's some cows.
Where are you?
I'm over in the swamp.
Okay.
Oh, sweet lord. Instead of wasting my thing, I'll just hit this one. Now hit this one, and this one, and this one. Go! Kill them! Kill them! Kill them with fire! Well, maybe not fire, because that's ridiculous, but here. Oh, wait. I have a diamond sword. It kills them rather quickly anyway. I think we get less experience if they kill them. I'm not 100% sure. Kill this! Thank you. Maybe Notch kind of sort of fixed dogs. Who knows? Even though I really, really doubt it. Because they were broken as heck, man. I mean, they were cool, but they were broken. Hey, Mal, here's an entrance. Down to a death. You want to go?
Down to a death.
Ow. Come on, let's do it.
I'm coming.
We're not finding anything else. Did my dogs just jump?
They did.
Stupid dogs. All right, well, that was fun. All right. And we conquered that cave. Excellent.
There's more dogs.
Well, I'm out of bones. You, let me guess, you have more bones.
I have 3.
You can give it a shot. Why are we running into dogs all of a sudden? We haven't run into dogs in forever. Oh, you managed to get one? Probably, you only have like 1 bone left, right?
I got 4 now.
Oh my god, I want more dogs. Stupid dog. I will mark this chicken. Kill this chicken. Kill it. Kill it.
Are we going down into that cave?
Kill it. Kill this chicken. It's funny because they do my bidding.
Are we going down here?
Down where?
Wherever this was where your dogs fell.
I went down there and I was done immediately. It led to nothing. It was really sad.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, not as sorry as that cave was.
Where are you going?
I'm running over here. There's more food. Which is good because I'm eating all my food. Kill this. Kill this. Kill this. Kill this. Kill this. Kill them. Kill them fast. Kill this thing. Go. Kill it. Kill it. Why'd you leave one? Dumb dogs. I'll do it myself. I'll beat you to death with a piece of bread. Oh god, I hit my dog. I'm sorry.
It'd be great if they attacked you.
What?
After you hit them.
Did you say it would be great? Also, we're above something.
Yeah, sugarcane.
No. Right here.
But let me get the sugarcane.
Found them. Dang, that was fast.
There's a lot of it. There's a baby cow!
What?
Oh no. Oh. It just looks small.
Kill it. If it's not a baby, you're licensed to kill it. Alright, I found something down here. I'm traveling. Got my dogs with me. Bark with me if you're my dog. Okay, just imagine that at this moment they barked. There's nothing down here. Darn it. We're not getting very lucky. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Ho-ho. Never overcome my fanciful diner manners, I'll tell you that.
So is it just a regular old cave?
Dogs are killing themselves. Excellent. I don't know. Get down here when you can. Do you know where I went?
Yeah.
Cave is big. Cave is big. Creeper. Dog, don't be dumb. Aw, stupid dog. Stupid, stupid dog. Stupid dog. Stop jumping! Where'd the creeper go? Oh, God! Creeper is glitching like nuts! Alright, there goes Sammy 4.
Okay, now I don't know where you are.
Where are you?
I'm in the swamp still.
Wait, you didn't come down here?
I was getting the sugar cane.
Oh my god. Again with the not coming with me. Jeez. Okay, well, it might be a small cave. Who knows? We might luck out.
You could follow your way back.
You could just figure out where I am. This actually is a pretty big cave. You should probably come down here. There's
okay,
a lot of cool stuff.
I don't know where you are.
I see gold already, so. All right, I'm going to come get you if my dog will get off my back for a minute. Okay. Hold on. I'm coming up. Here I come. You're welcome in advance for the service I am providing to you. Is my dog dead yet? Nope, still alive. Still here and barking. Okay, coming up for you. Here I come. Okay, I'm up. Now, where are you?
I don't know.
And by up, I mean I'm getting up. I'm not actually there yet, so that was actually just said to Confucius. Okay, now I'm up. Where are you?
I'm by a bunch of pigs and some cows.
I see some cows. I have placed a wool block.
I see you.
With a torch. You see me? Follow
see
the flare, the flaming wool. That will become a thing in Nintendo Plays. I've recorded that far.
You're missing your pants.
What? Oh, God, I'm naked. Okay, well, I don't have any more irons, so... Tough knuckles. Come down here. I honestly feel like I'll be fine. But at the best available... Availability. We should probably make some stuff.
The dog got hurt.
I just shoved my pickaxe into my own dog's skull, so. This seems dangerous. Could you feed my dog too while you're at it, since you love wasting food so much?
I don't know which one it is. I'm using zombie meat.
They eat zombie meat?
Yep.
No way! Seriously?
I can't feed your dog.
Which one's mine?
This one down here. Oh, I accidentally ate the zombie meat. Whoops. Now I'm poisoned.
Okay, so... Cool, I fed my dog, apparently. Good for him. Ready?
Uh-huh.
This place is pee big. Pee big indeed. And I apparently need new equipment, so I'm going to grab some of this crap, make a furnace or so, and begin smelting it while we explore a little bit. You are very
gold.
Ill. Just wanted to let you know.
Oh, I know.
Oh, cave is big, have place enough.
What?
It's what Speak the Hungarian rapper said. Holy crap, Mal. This is neat. Go explore, puppy. I broke his legs. I feel so bad. I mean, it's one of those things like, you know, I love animals, but in this game, the dogs are so dumb. So terribly dumb. It makes them very difficult to love. Here, buddy. Eat some food. There you go. God bless you. Okay. What am I doing? I probably need a few more iron. I do need more iron. Is there anything over here? Because these doggone guys are talking loud. I honestly wish they would shut up. Where are you? You guys are around. Show yourselves. Hello? Okay, well, I can't find you, so I'll come back later. Are you headed down there, I guess?
Yes, I did.
Right behind you, Miss Explorer. Woo!
I can see your name.
It's because I'm coming to you. Ow.
I haven't taken any branched paths, so just follow my torches.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey.
I took a different path because I thought it was the path you took, except you took it in the dark for some reason.
Watch out for this lava.
What lava?
This lava.
There's lava?
Oh, I almost fell in.
Oh, Sammy 5.0, you're a pretty cool dog. Actually, you're pretty dumb. Never mind. I take back everything I said about you that was good. But don't
lapis,
worry, because it was
iron,
just that one
redstone.
Thing. What?
Lapis, iron, redstone.
You might as well grab the lapis. Because we will use it at some point by putting it in a chest. But we need the iron. I need the iron. Hey, dumb dog. Come here by the lava. Come here by the lava.
They're pushing me.
The dogs are dangerous. Like, owning the dogs are dangerous. Which one's your dog?
I don't know. I have four.
Oh, I was about to push them in the lava. And then act as if it was their fault. Okay. Actually, the dogs are small enough to, like, go over there and check out that lava. Hey, puppies, go check out that lava. Make sure it's safe for us to do. I'm going to dig a little bit here. I have decided that it is safe. Is there anything else to this cave? We didn't exactly run into a mine shaft.
Not really.
Darn it. Really? Oh, here's something. Da-na-na-na. Oh, a crap load of lapis.
There's more lapis over here, too.
I'm the man with the plan. And also the water. Man, you were creepy when you were staring at me. Go stare at someone else. I gotta get this lapis, dog. And I mean that not only in a friendly way and in way of, like, calling you a friend, but also because you are actually, like, physically a dog.
I think I just heard an Enderman.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of a good thing. I mean, we could use their endery powers for pearls, because we need them. But you have to combine them with, like, blaze powder, right?
Yeah, our favorite thing to kill.
I love blazes. They should be easier to get to ever since we made, like, the shortcut thing to them.
Yeah, which way'd you go?
I went up.
Okay.
Because I'm looking around and I don't see any other reason to stay here.
Then which way did you go? There you are.
Oh, I heard enemies earlier. That's the other thing I wanted to look at. Oh, hold on. There's a lot of iron in one place. Hello, iron. My name's Queen Elizabeth. I want to consume you with my tonsils. Iron, you can smelt in my tummy. Then I'll have lots of beautiful little ingots coming out of my mouth.
Sometimes I don't know you.
Found something new. Found something dangerous. Oh, you're here, so you do it. I'm gonna need food soon. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to eat rotten flesh. Never mind, I found raw beef. It was on my person. Dang, it's all purpley. Are we outside?
No, it doesn't look like that on mine.
Really? You must have crappo computer settings, because I have mine on, like, Ultima Max something. Actually, it looks like there's light coming in from somewhere.
Not on mine.
It's probably just the game being glitchy, because the game is glitchy as crap. Like, it looks like light is coming in from a window, but I don't think it... Actually, maybe it is. Actually, I think there you can actually get up to the surface up there or something. Maybe that's why it's doing that. Okay, so it's not... It isn't Notch not understanding how to make a game. Great. I need to smelt some of this iron, and doing it in this room kind of makes the most sense, in my opinion, because that way we can find our way back here. So I'm going to put this down and make...
Yeah, it's nighttime outside.
Double furnace power. Not to be confused with double furnace madness. Okay. Two furnaces. And the reason I do two is obviously because it'll go a lot faster. Do you have any iron you need to cook?
Sure.
Don't put any more than four extra pieces in each. So there's a max of 16.
Okay.
Because I only put two pieces of coal. Okay. And what we'll do is we'll go about our business, and we should be able to easily find our way back to the central room. And then we'll be good to go. There goes my iron pickaxe. Screw you, iron pickaxe. What's this way? We apparently walked right by this. It must have been you that walked by this, because I would never walk by...
Oh, never, ever.
I would never pass up a resource. Who would do that?
Now you're going to have eight comments. I was like, Steven, you saw
oh,
that.
Oh, man.
Time.
One of our dogs became black. It's like Cujo. Is Cujo black? I don't know. I don't like him very much when he's all like... Never mind. He's killing himself, so we won't have much to worry about soon.
Oh, Creeper, I see you.
Creeper?
Yes.
And yeah, it is. There is a.
Yes, the creeper.
Doggone it, dog. I'm sorry, but chill. Just chill.
The creeper.
You guys are. Did you kill our dogs yet? What the crap is going on? The dog keeps like floating up into the air and then coming down really hard. I mean, I can't be around to protect him forever. It's not my responsibility. I mean, I was just wandering around in the wilderness. I gave a dog a bone, and whether you know, he's following me around. I mean, it's not really my responsibility whether he lives or dies. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode in any capacity, highly consider clicking like. And if you enjoyed this episode and you have not subscribed to this channel, then click like. Or what is it? Subscribe? That's the word. Subscribe to the channel. See, I won't say highly consider for that one, because, I mean, if you enjoyed this episode, there's more like it. They're all pretty much identical, in fact. We wander around, we look at some enemies. At one point, I usually start and or complete a silly song that may or may not be about the Queen of England. Dear God.
Ah!
Dog, they're shooting at me. Oh, go dog, yeah. Anyway, so that's going to be it. And join us next time for another exciting lava-filled episode of Moo. Yes, of Moo. Thank you for watching.